Can you believe it? What a wonderful shot that was. I mean, I cannot believe he's hit a winner that slow, past Federer. And Federer was standing right in front of him. Because I thought this drop shot was exquisite. And Federer's taken up a good position here. He's literally given Djokovic an inch to hit that ball into.